Over 200 students gathered at the multi-purpose hall for the inauguration of the Student Council of the year 2011. The program began with the address by Principal Father Daniel Fernandez, who stressed on the importance of leadership in a Jesuit institution. The program was followed by the oath-taking ceremony, with all the elected representatives making their promise to carry out their duties responsibly and to ensure that they act as a bridge between students and staff.
Leadership in a Jesuit institution is vital importance. We are here not to garner glory. We are not here to garner the, to take up all the, say, name for our sake. But we are here to serve the student community. Our leadership is for service.
The chief guest of the program, Fr Stany D'Souza, spoke of how students and teachers must think and feel together to create an atmosphere contributing to growth. He said that leadership is the ability to see possibilities around and recognize potential in yourself and in your companions.
Student Council is very important to work with the administration to create a best atmosphere here where everybody grows.
Primed with a sense of eagerness towards carrying out their role in the upcoming academic year, the elected representatives are all set to make this Jesuit institution a positive atmosphere for growth and learning. Motivated and driven by the address of principal and chief guest, the students are aware of their responsibilities and are geared up to carry out their duties.
Last 2 years we didn't have much of academic work that was done, you know, so I'm hoping for more of meetings and sort of discussions that we need to have regarding the syllabus or difficulties with students and such. And I hope this year will be an all-over improvement in all academic, cultural, sports and other departments as well.
My job would be to help, set up some sort of coordination and hope that the people who are doing really well in class help those who are not doing very well.
With camera person Vignesh, this is Supriya Samuel for SJC News.